it's Prachi and Harsh, and welcome to our new vlog.
So we've been spending our time at Changi Airport. We are on our way to Bali, and we have an 8-hour layover over here.
Yes, we do. So we have a lot of things to explore in this airport, and hopefully, if everything goes well, you guys will be seeing a lot more vlogs. And this is just the first one. Let's explore this place and also catch a flight to Bali. The best part about Changi Airport is the abundance of lounge chairs everywhere. We just had to grab a good nap before we started exploring the airport.
This place is nothing short of Narnia. It's like a play park for all ages.
There's a hinge nail in a mail. I'm an airport.
Oh, damn.
Dude, that's so scary.
Yeah.
Trying to figure our way through a maze.
Where's the real Prachi? Where's the real Prachi? Oh, there she is!
We had so many activities to choose from. Most of them were free, like visiting a butterfly garden, the jewel waterfall, and the garden around it. But there are some cool paid activities too, like a bouncing net, mirror maze, hedge maze, etc. If you have a lot of time to spend at the airport, you must definitely check these out.
We also checked out the mall at the airport. It had over 5 levels. You almost forget this place is an airport, but constantly watching people run towards their terminals puts things in perspective. This airport is so big. We've already spent like 4.5 hours over here, and
we
still have so much to still explore, right?
We've not even done anything. Now we're gonna head to that bouncing net area. Hopefully, it's open and they let us in.
Yeah. We're literally walking on top of all the levels below.
Yeah, there are like 6-7 levels, and we're on the top, walking on an edge. Hours flew by faster than I expected.
Yeah, I think we need much more time to explore this place.
Definitely, but now it's time to go where we came to go. After all those talks we had, we finally made it to Bali. For our first couple of days, we decided to set up base in Uluwatu. Uluwatu is an up-and-coming neighborhood in Bali known for its amazing surf and high cliffs.
One of the best ways to explore Bali is definitely by scooter. We rented one for 350 rupees and headed straight to these famous cliffs. This place is called The Edge, and it has a pool with a glass bottom suspended 500 feet up in the air.
Cover charges were rupees 2000 per person, which included food and beverages worth 1500 rupees. What a perfect end to day one in this island of gods.
It's day two of our trip in Bali.
So we're going to Bingin Beach right now, if I'm saying it right. It's like a 10-minute drive from where we are right now. And yeah, let's show you around the beach. So I was wrong earlier. This is actually called Balamgan Beach and not Bingin. Bingin is another one.
And it is so beautiful, guys.
Yeah, we've come to like the cliff top. It's called the Balamgan Sunset Viewpoint. We're not here at sunset. Obviously, the sun is like shining right above us, but the views are really good.
Watching the waters from up top was so peaceful and calming. Surfed a mouse on my own mini adventure, trying to figure out where can I rent a surfboard and also get a surf lesson. Alright, I see something interesting. I had never surfed in my life, so I decided to rent a surfboard and give it a try. How hard could it really be? Turns out, very hard. I love the vibes, but I totally got trashed by the waves. We're standing on the edge of the wing of the jet villa, and trust us, it is mad. Check out this view, it is insane.
We then ended our day watching the Kechak and fire dance at the Uluwatu temple. Around 60 sarong clad men provide the soundtrack of haunting chants while dancers recreate a story from the Ramayana. Cost rupees 1000 to watch the dance, and it's totally worth it against the beautiful setting sun over the horizon. So that was all for our first vlog. In the next one, we take you to Nusa Penida and the neighboring islands, where we visit some of the world famous locations including Kling Kling Beach and go scuba diving to see manta rays. Until next time!